Hey guys, Rex here, and episode 5 of Lightfall. So I'm going to talk to him. That's the next mission step. There is a little thing to go and talk to Osiris, but just before that, quick shout out to this guy right here, Lethal Care Bear. He has his own YouTube as well, and he's going to be doing videos of Lightfall. That's why he's here. So please go and check his videos out on YouTube, and I'll probably put a link in the description somewhere. But he's cool, and yeah. So off this way, we'll see what Osiris has to say, and then we'll carry on with the next mission. Let's go. Yeah, there's an audio thing here too, by the look of it.
Long cabal who still follow the Empress Kaiten. Stand aside before your Emperor, whether you lay down your arms or join with my legion.
I love that word, timidity.
Look how your empress has fled from battle, relying on these humans for strength. I may once have been deposed, but I remember how to be Cabal.
We should probably see if Nimbus can disable that radio frequency.
Well, to be fair, he'll remember how to get shot in the face in a minute. Oh, it's Jisoo.
I'm Jisoo Colorando, reporting for Niamuna Civil News.
He's so
Cloud
cool.
Strider Nimbus reports that recent cloud arc fluctuations are the result of new security measures to guard against intrusions. The Cloud Strider credits the Earth's Guardians for contributing personnel toward the dangerous operation. Despite this, more citizens have experienced nightmares. One name common to all? Nezarek.
Ooh. Interesting. Don't get me wrong, like, when it comes to lore and stuff of this game, I have no clue much. But I do know that is a weapon. Nezarek's spear thing. So, yeah. Interesting that they're seeing him while they're in the Ark. That's cool.
Upon first glance, this new power appears unstable and chaotic. But I wonder if that's based on our approach. Too much, too fast. These Puka creatures are curious ones. They appear semi-organic, but Nimbus claims they're a form of artificial intelligence. A fascinating, albeit odd, being nonetheless. Their attraction to this paracausal power seems instinctual. They flow in and around it effortlessly, and very clingy.
Cool. Yeah, these things. Fish. Skyfish. Puka. That sounds like something from another game. And I'm trying to think of what it was. Puka. Oh, you know who it is? It's the announcer. From like Shadow of War, Lord of the Rings. Like when you get like an enemy called like Tuka. Tuka. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, nice, the Stone Catalyst. Yeah. Auto rifles. See, I would put it on, but then I'm gonna miss my tri elements. Yeah, I might just keep that, and when I do just bounties and look around in this area, then
new data's coming in.
I'll probably use it then.
I talked with Osiris. You know, he gives off uptight museum volunteer vibes, but he's a nice guy when you catch him one-on-one. He got me thinking, which is a compliment I can give very few people. There's a place nearby you two might find useful for your strand stuff. I'll get you the coordinates. Speaking of compliments, you never fail to amaze me, you know that? Everything that's come at us, you're just like, bam, pew, pew-sabat, ow. And suddenly, whatever's coming at us ain't coming at us anymore. And we just keep doing it, like it's nothing. Wow. The first time Rohan told me I did a good job, I'd given up hoping for it, and by the time I got it, I didn't need it. In hindsight, I think he did that on purpose, but whatever. I promised myself I'd do it different when I took over. The old man might think compliments go straight to your head. But if that helps you strandify and us take down Kallus, by all means, let it go to your head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Below Tactic Spiral. They have some mad names, these weapons. Oh, cool. They're giving me, like, gauntlets and plate.
Oh, yeah!
Rebecca. Yeah, I don't need that. And I probably will infuse it. I don't think I've got any crystals. No. I'll go and get some of those at some point. I think I'll be okay for it. Right now, we shall see. And we are going again to the Zephyr Concourse. Yeah, I'm just gonna YOLO my way over here. Oh god. But yeah, that's quite a way away from the next area. I might have a quick look for one or two of these region chests on my way through. Because it seems like there's one relatively close to this pass over here. Also, this song that's on right now is just like so much Amicia and Freya vibes from Final Fantasy IX. At least the start. It does deviate at the end. But it's like an orchestral version of like Freya theme, like uses the same chords and everything. Oh, okay, it's up here, I'm guessing. Assuming maybe a bit further. Hopefully it's not one of those like, oh, you need strand to get up there. Are you up here? Yes, there you are. Don't mind me, I'm just coming through. And I can see that one right there. Okay, there's a vent. Don't mind me, Michelle, I'm just gonna shoot into here. Did I go into the next area? I wonder if there's another side. Because it is like a strip mall, so I'm wondering if there's a door further down. Here's a chest. Maybe. Yeah. Nice. That's not shootable. Cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna run. Bye.
So, Nimbus, want to fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where Cloud Striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megasource to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Wait. Hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to weave this thing in the fabric of existence. What do I gotta kill to hit one of those ghosts?
I really hate how immune they are. You literally shoot them in the head, it's like, nah, I'm immune. My shield's up.
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, How do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
Hello, friend. You see me actually going this way. Oh, yeah. Hello. Hi.
There, another strand source.
Well. What are you waiting for? Let's begin!
You see the army?
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Have blocked the path. I guess they want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
Oh, that's what this box is for. I've seen that from me before. Is there more of you? Activating. fuck.
We may need a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
Blubby cave. The hell? Place is mad. Secrets? Nope, turn back. Okay. God damn you. This is just gonna be a pain, isn't it?
You may need to get creative here. Is there any Strand stuff nearby? You could try that jungle gym trick of yours.
Unless a new friend died on my team. Are you just gonna keep smiling? Yeah, you're gonna be annoying. Yeah, these guys are also gonna keep responding.
Overcome your rope swing.
Well, not with that attitude, apparently. You know, who says we can't kill Kallus by swinging? There's a chest for a second. Yeah, I'm assuming you're going to be awesome. Great. Throwing these? Oh. Interesting.
This is the place.
Whoa, this is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
Oh, this is going to be like our barricade thing, yeah. Oh, okay. At least it's not typical.
We're hitting a wall with strength. After effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Okay. so that is typical. God damn. Yeah, this is where it's going to get stupid.
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Although, now I know that this is going to be like a giant fucking Minotaur right here.
In action.
Hit them again.
Come on, we
hold
got
nothing
this.
Back. not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
Discuss this more later.
What is this attraction? Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt a leap. We have to stop them.
Man, if he gets like a puka to replace a Gira, that'd be mental. It would fit with him, though, you know, having like a weird AI fish alien. Because if they're paracausal, then they can just be in like multiple places at once, and that would be cool. That would be cool. There we go. The end of that episode. As I'm literally gonna probably head straight on to the next one. But thanks everyone for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.